What's going on, guys, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's The Living Nightmare. In the last video, as you guys know, we hopped into night one on the game, and we figured out that me and my bro are actually stuck in this house with Bonnie, who's currently running around outside and actually trying to get in to obviously attack us. And now, I can actually switch characters, so I can probably survive this night. I say probably because I'm stuck in a door already. Oh, there he is. What do I do? Okay, go away. So literally, the point of this game is you just gotta go from, you know, the first floor to the second floor, constantly looking around for Bonnie, and that's it. I mean, at least for night one, which we're currently still on. All right, I need to open up all these doors to make sure that, obviously, no one gets in here. It's also extremely quiet in this house right now. Somebody needs to put on some music or something. Oh, no, go away. Ooh. Oh, he's knocking. Oh, there's a picture of Scott right there. And here's this door again. Dude, this door, you could see the door behind it, bro. There is something back there. Glitchtrap is back there. Something insane is hiding behind there, okay? I can tell. Also, apparently this is gone now. Oh, no, it's still there, but apparently people can't access it for whatever reason, which is interesting. But let's go ahead and check up here, look around here. Wait, so does he start wherever I leave him? That's actually really cool. Wait, can I go out here? Oh, dude, that's kind of cool, though, that, like, they pick up right from where you leave them. That's so awesome. Wait, it's only 17... Oh, no. Where are you? Dude, it's only 117. Oh, there you are! I got him for once. Cool. Why is time going by so slow, though? Wait, does it end? Oh, I bet. Okay, yeah, no, it's in hours. It's not in, like, days. I was like, wait a minute. If I have to go through 6 hours, dude, this is, like, 6 real-life hours or something, dude. This is gonna be, we're gonna be here forever. But I'm looking forward to night 2 on this game for sure, because I feel like he's probably gonna switch it up. I think probably we're gonna have Chica, I think. I checked the animatronic section before I started this video, and the only new animatronic that I saw was Chica. But I'm really most likely just hoping for, like, some kind of new secret or something like that. Oh. Where are you? Oh, there you are, peeking in through the little window at me, huh? Yeah, get out of here, bro. I don't even have to click him. I just stare at him. He's like, I gotta go. What about down here? Oh, it's still locked. I want to go in there, dude. All these secret spaces and stuff like that. I gotta get into them. By the way, why don't you just, like, lift this out of the way or something? Like, I don't know. What kind of staircase even is this? How does this happen? This is, like, the most obscure event. Like, can you imagine calling the police and you're like, bro, I dropped my dresser on my staircase and it blocked me upstairs. Like, it's never happened to anyone. I say that and watch. So it's happened to someone. Oh, get out of here. All right, we're halfway through the night. Oh, yeah, by the way, I forgot to see what this says. Play option. Fusion Z. What the? Fusion Z the game? Wait, what? I have my own game? Play options, control, and quit. What the? Dude, I have my own game in this game. That's awesome. Let me know if you guys would play a Fusion Z game in the comment section down below. I have honestly no idea how that would work, but I think it'd be awesome. All right, well, let's keep checking out here. We got like 15, and we got like a little over 15 minutes. We got like 24 more minutes till we escape this night, and then we're done with it. Get out of here, Bonnie. I'm not going to tell you again, all right, bro? You come back again, see what happens. You're going to end up in that fire right there, okay? Keep it up, bro. Keep it up. But yeah, let me know if you guys want to see more of this game too, by the way, by leaving a like rating on the video, because he's been releasing updates quite consistently, if I can say that word. And yeah, I don't know if you guys like this series or not so far, because we've only done like one video on it, but let me know if you guys want to see some more of this by just leaving a like rating. All right, let's look around here for our boy, old pal, Bonnie, though. We got a little over 18 minutes. Come on. I don't know why I don't just say 19 minutes, but we got a little... Now we have a little over 17 minutes, so we're about to beat this. Oh, he's not here. Oh, no. Dude, if I lose him at the very end, I'm going to be so sad. Quick, quick, quick. I get to this side of the house. He's got to be over here somewhere. There he is. Go, 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 go. Get to him. Get to him. Get out of here, bro. Get out of here. Okay, 15 more minutes. Look, Scott, I need your help, bro. Can you open up this, like, shiny-looking door over here, bro? I really want to know what's behind it. I bet you're behind it or something like that. There's no telling. Actually, I forgot. The intro to this game, he says he's our uncle. I think he calls him Uncle Scott. So, apparently, this game, we're related to Scott. You know, he's our dad's brother. So, that's great. He is our dad's brother. I never thought I'd see the day. All right, I don't see him anywhere. I have a little over 10 minutes. Come on, we got this. Oh, there he is. Quick, go to this side. I don't know why I keep going to that side of the house, dude. There's not even a door. Oh, there he is. Wow, I was just staring at you. Wait, why are you not leaving? Leave, leave, leave. Okay, there we go. All right, come on. 7 minutes, a little over 7. We got this. Get in the fire. Help me, bro. I'm just going to stand here. Do you think he'll get me if I stand in here? Probably. I don't want to risk anything. Why do I keep going to this section of the map? I don't see the point of that whole side of the map right now. Okay, no one here. Check up here again. No one here. 5 minutes. Dude, it's so crazy to be able to, like, just switch characters that quick. I wonder how we even did that. How do you switch characters like that? That's pretty cool. I mean, I imagine it's not too complicated, but I have no idea. It could be the hardest thing in the world. All right, no one here. No one here. We've got this. Oh, he's here. He's here. He's here. Where is he? In here? I knew you'd be in here, bro. You ready to get tossed in the fire? That's what I thought. All right, here we go. The last 2 minutes, and then we're out of here. On to hour number two, or hour number three, however you look at it. All right, the final minute. Come on. All I got. There we go. Hour completed, and we're playing as Jim. That's like such a typical name. Jim. Let me know what you would have named the character in the comment section down below. If you had to choose one name, what name would you have named it? Oh, we got some weird... Wait, huh? How come we're back on 1 o'clock? What? Why do I hear a... Why do I hear a door opening? What the heck? Oh, the TV is static now. Wait, but I heard a... Was that the sound from this? No. Whoa! What the... hey, can I just... Yeah, I'm gonna need to close this. Look, it's great to see you and all, Chica, but yeah, you're not allowed, bro. You're literally not allowed in here. I'm assuming that's what I have to do for you. Just close the door, right? I think. Oh, there you are. Oh, he opened the door again. Did you just open this door again, Chica? How dare you? How? I just closed this, bro. Come on, have some manners. I literally just closed this. Look, come on. If you're gonna come inside my house, at least don't just stand at the doorway and just keep opening it. Come on, how rude. Just come on in. Come on in. I know I ate your one slice of pizza, but literally, we can just go get another box, all right? You don't gotta be so upset at me that you keep opening my door. That is like the worst kind of punishment that you can give me, Chica. Just, no, stop opening my door. Stop opening my door, Chica. Oh, there's Bonnie. All right, let's get rid of you, then go back to our girl, old pal, Chica. All right, she keeps opening this door, dude. This is such an interesting thing for her to do. Okay, you left it closed this time. Oh, oh, okay, I accidentally pressed F. I was like, what happened to me? Where am I? Oh. Wait, so can I just stay here then? Yeah, and just, if I hear knocking, I just go down here. But if not, I just stay up here. Why not? Seems to be working, so I'm just gonna go. Oh, did I just hear knocking? Hold on, I think I heard knocking, but I'm not sure. No, I didn't, because all these are closed, right? Yeah, these are all secure. Oh, there goes the door again. And there's the knocking. Are you up here? No, you're not. Okay, so that means you're down here with me. Oh, goodness gracious. Okay, there you are. Get out of here, Bonnie. Shoo! Get out of here. All right, let's go ahead and leave our camera right here on you now. And let's stay up here. I wish you could, like, open these doors. Okay, already? Yeah, no, 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 no. I wish I had a lock on that door. I would literally lock you out right now, Chica. Just watch. Watch, I'm gonna go buy a lock. I'm gonna lock you right out of my house, all right? What are you even doing in my basement? How'd you even get in there? That's, like, literally impossible to get into, you would think. Unless there's, like, a window or something in there. How did you get in? It's so strange. All right, we're almost halfway through the night. I don't see him. I could just sit right here. Oh, there we go. See, literally, I could just sit right there at that angle, and I could see every window. And then if I hear the squeak, I just go... Okay, I gotta go close the door. It'd be cool if, like, on, like, the fifth night, they're both on the same floor, and you can, like, do different things. I don't know. I feel like that'd be too hard to do, but, like, too hard in general. Like, whatever he has you doing where, like, you have to use two different people to do it, I feel like that'd be very, very hard to do. Okay, he's not here. Oh, I bet there's gonna be more animatronics up here that I'm gonna have to, like, close doors on and stuff like that. Okay, no sign of Bonnie here. We just got to the halfway point. It's going, alright. See, I knew you were gonna do that. How did I know you were gonna do that? I literally met you at the door before it even happened. Oh, look who it is. I met you here before it even happened, too. I keep wanting to click this. Oh. Oh, well, I can see if the door is open by just doing this. Just stick my head straight through the door. I wonder, wait, if that door is there, that would mean... How is there... That door leads into this basement somehow. Who has two doors to their basement? What the heck? Because look, yeah, that has to lead into that basement right there. Huh. Well, I have no... I've never seen that before. But I guess, you know, two doors to your basement. Why not? Where's Bonnie at? I feel like I didn't hear the knock. Oh, there he is. And he's upstairs. Yep, go away. All right, let's get back to Chica. Quick! I'm almost done with this night. 21 more minutes. Close! No! Get away! Which, by the way, when I first saw Chica, the door was fully open. So what's up with that? Luckily, she didn't attack me. Let me flush that real quick, just for funsies. Because why not? I just feel like, you know, last time, the experience we had with the toilets in his game, it just makes you, like, every time we see a toilet now in one of his games, you gotta just test it out just to see if it does anything. Oh, look who it is. No, not today. Get out of here. Let's go back to our position over here. Oh, see? Literally perfect timing. Goodbye. All right, 15 more minutes. I wonder how much is, like, how long is 1 minute in this game? It feels like 2 seconds. No, like, this is taking longer. Huh. I think it's like 10 seconds. It's like 1 minute in this game. That's what it feels like, at least. Yeah, it has to be. Yeah, it's like 10 seconds. I don't, let me know in the comments if you guys count it. Let me see. Okay, I'm gonna count it right now. Like, literally after it hits 149, we're gonna count it. Okay, 1, 2, 3. I should probably do Mississippi, but 4, 5, 6, Seven. Okay, what the? How did it just go up like 4 minutes? What the heck? It just randomly went up a lot more than what it was before. Okay, it knows I was counting. All right, let's just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, it's like 5. I would say 5 seconds. 5 Mississippi. Like, if you do it like the actual way, probably around 5 seconds per second. 5 seconds per second. Yeah, that makes sense. All right, let's see here. Nope, no one there. All right, well, we're about to win, and then we're done with the demo for now, I think. I was hoping we'd be able to get inside one of these rooms, but I guess not. Aw, man, I wanted to see what was back there. At least, like, a sneak peek or something like that, you know? All right, 2 more minutes. Come on. Get out of here. Oh, you're here, and you're not here, which means you're over here somewhere. Quick, get to him. We have a minute. I think I'll literally escape this before you even get inside here, Bonnie. Literally, you can't do anything. Oh, see, I told you. Whoa. Okay, my eardrum. What is happening? What was that? That was so weird. I don't know what that was, but that was definitely interesting. So the weird thing about this game, though, is like every section of it's hinting at like this is Glitchtrap's house, or like Glitchtrap is here somewhere. Like he's watching us, because look, he's right here. He's waving to us right here on like his shadow. He's in the house. And like if you play through the beginning again, you see him waving at you in the window. So like, oh wait, that window. If we actually press play real quick, I can show you in the intro when he's waving. Oh no, it wouldn't be that. Okay, so it shows the front of the house in the intro, right? And he's waving out of this window. So if I go up here, the front of the house should be, the stairs are right here. So if I'm facing this way from the stairs, yeah, wait, unless it's that way. No, yeah, the front of the house should be right here, which means Glitchtrap is waving to us from this door right here. Whatever this is, I think, is where Glitchtrap should be waving at us from. Interesting. Huh. I do want to know if there's any more secrets and stuff like that, but I have no... Chica, can I just go past you real quick? Can I just get in here? Oh, no. What am I doing? Wait, what if I close the door on myself and you? What happens? We're about to find out. Literally. Okay. Hey, what's up, Chica? I'm literally just inside of you. Okay. Well, oh, you kicked me out. Fine. All right. Well, let's go... Oh, I can jump. I didn't realize that. I'm about to get jump scared, so let's go and go back to the main menu. But yeah, so Glitchtrap's going to make an appearance at some point here. It's interesting that he hasn't shown up yet. Well, I guess he did in that little, like, tape that we found. But either way, what do we actually do? So is Chica literally, yeah, if you hear a door creak, go to the basement door under the stairs and close it with your left mouse. And then for when you hear Bonnie knock on the windows, go to the window where you're standing and move to that window, then he will disappear. So yeah, I mean, so far, I think the one thing I was kind of hoping for more with this game was in terms of the animatronics. Because in... Like, if this is supposed to be based off that map on FNAF VR, which we have no idea if it actually is or not, but I was expecting, like, some more FNAF VR animatronics, you know, like Dreadbear or Grim Foxy or, you know, any of those kind of guys. But still, this has been cool so far, but I'm definitely looking forward to, like, further updates and see where he goes with it from there. But anyways, guys, I'm going to end this video here. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like rating on it. If you're new to the channel, you haven't already, be sure to hit that sub button, because we're getting closer and closer every single day to 2 million subscribers, and I am more and more excited every single day as, you know, we get closer and closer, because currently we're at 1,985,000 subscribers, so we're 15,000 away, which means we're probably going to be hitting it this month, which, oh, that's so exciting. Anyways, I can't wait. I'll see you all in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out.